we look back our precipitation from non-nitric acid cell phone connector gold recovery. Let's see what happened here. And we observe there's no nitric acid here. It is already foaming in the top, and I know this is because of hydrogen peroxide, maybe. So their color. Very slow reaction, and maybe because low acidity. Look at that. So let's proceed to another. Another video that I precipitate using the CB. This is icy chips. As you can see, it's not almost turning brown color. And there goes. I continue adding SMB. Turn to black, but taking longer to precipitate gold. And maybe the reason here is low acidity. Let's take a look on another. This gold recovery is from high grade gold plated fingers. As you can see, start the precipitation here. I add and hydrochloric acid, because I expected that the solution has low acidity and to react faster with sodium bisulfite. I add hydrochloric acid. Then let's go for the precipitation by adding sodium bisulfite. I continue adding. The solution is slowly precipitate the gold. Very nice gold solution, porridge solution. Let's take a look at what happened. We add sodium bisulfite here. Turning into black, that means we precipitate gold. And in the next, adding SMB, the solution has create foamings in the top of the solution, and I think this is my best precipitation. Okay, the question is when to stop adding SMB. So let's take about Let's talk about that. Ready? Let's take a look what happened here, if we got precipitation or not, because that is the big problem for the beginners. The solution turning into dark black. Look at that. We add more here. Boom. That is the indication that we got perfect precipitation, foaming. Look at that. Oh, that is foaming. That is the indication that the gold are all precipitated out from Aqua Regia solution. And you can stop adding CMB if you see foaming. See that? So this is what I do. This is urea fertilizer, and what I am doing here is to put into the beaker, then add water, then dissolve it and stir. And after you dissolve the urea in distilled water, as you can see here, cold, then pour it into your Aqua Regia solution and your precipitation to completely kill the nitric and reduce the acidity, including hydrochloric acid. Pour the water with dissolved urea to your precipitation, so that you kill excess chemicals or acids and reduce the acidity. That is the reason. Then observe if there is bubble including hydrochloric acid. Sometimes you adding too much urea in your Aqua Regia solution, then you reduce also the acidity. Not only nitric acid will be killed, but also hydrochloric acid. So in the result, lower acidity, then you don't get perfect precipitation when adding SMB. After performing and doing our precipitation process, next steps is to follow our cleaning process, and that is the result. Nice cold bottle. Thank you for watching, and God bless you, everyone.